Alright, hey y'all, welcome back to Coloroo. I'm Bunny, and we're gonna finish up this page. And now I have this little sheet here that I made out of a school plastic folder. See how you have the little three-hole punch and the little pocket? I just cut that off, and now I have a protector sheet. If you need a protector sheet and you couldn't find one, go get you a little, go get your folder. Alright, so we are going to, let's work on our Octo puss here. And I'm calling it, if you look at the title, you'll see that it is called Octo Bath Attendant. So let's work on her for a second. Oh, I missed that. See that? Now this was mauve. Good thing I remember what color I used on the other side. This here is processed red. Thanks for the restaurant on this. And then we're gonna use a pink. Probably just straight up pink. So this is a very girly picture here. I really want it. Really wanted something girly, something spa-like. Alright, and then now we want to do, let's do a gold on this here, brush. So we're going to do canary yellow. That's gonna be my paste down for that. And then what color are we gonna do this towel? Let's do a gold circles. And then maybe green. Bring one of these greens up. So in the background, you're going to hear House of Cards. Which is a crazy TV show. If you want to talk about backstabbing, ooh, House of Cards is the show to watch. If you're into political dramas. Alright. And then I want to do her hair with some gold tones. Alright, so then this was Mulberry, I believe. Well, let's blend out with our pink anyway. Alright, I need to blend out a little bit. So let me take my mulberry really quick. And see if I can get rid of a little bit of a harsh line going on. I don't know what it is, y'all. I'm so sleepy, so tired. I really should take a nap.
Today that Limestone College, America's thinking. How did you convince him for that?
I convinced myself.
More than 6 years, I was married to my husband before he passed. But if he had pulled on you, if Frank pulled on you, he would have been long gone. I think it's worked out for the best. Your daughter is going to make a fabulous congresswoman.
Thank you.
Now, Frank Underwood understands the need for equality in education and in our lives. Most of all, he believes in giving every American the opportunity to earn a living. He put this belief into action before and he will again. And Frank Underwood will not allow this journey to end with a limestone. You will go out into this world and astonish us all with your intellect, your worthiness, and your strength.
Now I'm using peach in my very topmost.
Diplomatic repercussions of such an action.
All I want is the appearance. Let's look at the best and worst case scenarios as soon as possible. Secretary.
No, this is a quiet chat. I just zoned out. I'm sorry. Maybe we'll call this one of those, what is it called? AMSRs or something like that? Videos. What all you hear is the sound of the pencil scratching paper while the person whispers softly. I do not have a voice for one of those videos. No worries, I know I don't. Okay. I really kind of like how that tail is coming out. Alright, so what I want to do is we'll go back with my process red. I guess I could add music to these videos. No, I couldn't. Because for some reason my phone doesn't want to hook up to my laptop. It doesn't even acknowledge that it is connected. So it only charges. It doesn't ask any options. Don't see it on the hard drive, nothing. Until I know exactly what I'm going to say, you need to cancel your events, social media, cancel your events. The expression on my face is a statement on damn. I went into that bubble a little bit and I don't want to.
I'm going to tell the truth. I'm going to say it is my fault. I know what to say. The question is where. It's one-on-one. Something exclusive.
Not part of the media.
You can connect directly with the voters. The African American.
With this president. That's a good statement. I'll call my phone.
Hang on. It's here soon.
Okay, tell me.
Yesterday, in Leslie McIntyre from the box,
having a name right now for this issue, big social.
What about security?
Every second camera that we're on,
Man's looks at Blue Craig, and all the manager said is that there's a confusion for the act of the street. All right, bring the box back here, don't let it out of your sight.
As far as I know, there's only one photograph of Ethan Zip that's still at the back.
Are you thinking about it?
Yes. Will you keep an eye on
it? Okay. I want to go ahead. That post be Mulberry in it. So.
Whether it is how an Underwood isn't the point, if it is, and we have no confirmation on that. I mean, how
I've explained.
This is the state where the Civil War started, where you can still see rubber-clad von Bunker stickers. There is a history of racist brutality here, Mr. President. Those sort of symbols matter.
Could you put your buck on?
Mr. President.
Yes, we need to stand together. I can do a Syria. Claire can do a great deal for her in Texas.
She's better off without the enemies at this time.
But what about your clinic?
Imagine how that would go holding our clinic for ransom.
I'm appealing to your goodwill, Congressman.
When we start to get it, you will be shot. You'll have my goodwill, Mr. President. Goodbye.
That's why I'm not really talking. This has got to be like one of the most quiet coloring chats. I know some people might actually be enjoying it. Like, good Lord, this lady.
This is
not saying much. And I like it. Plus, you know, sometimes I get distracted by the TV. That's one of the things downfalls of having the TV on when you're coloring. When you're trying, well, not when you're coloring, but when you're trying to do a color in chat.
Answer me here, we go to tell me if you feel about this question. I have no idea what you're talking about. Alright, thanks. Can you come in and see? Hold on, I'll step outside, sir. I want to talk to the lawyer. Let me back up to 4126. That's not necessary. Now it's a cooperative. So. If I talk to you, I'll get in trouble. I swear to God, Mr. Lawyer, it's all true.
Alright. So you see how she's coming together. So let me work on this hair so you can see how that comes together.
Major resources are dedicated to it. I'm trying to see the criminal record. How am I
suddenly
such a threat? Unless
I'm a threat. I am no longer part of the DOJ. I am a private citizen.
He's running for president.
Aren't you breaking the mid-set protocol by being here? I'm no longer comfortable with this.
Hey, please.
Hey, I suggest that you go back home.
Things I
so patients get security involved.
Just give us 5 minutes until she's out of
here. Please. Please listen to me. I'm not begging you. Just help me.
Alright, I'm just winging it here because I really didn't have a set plan other than I know that I want like some golden highlights.
Bitterness with a better one. specifically opposed to a woman, brunette, hair. So tall, pretty looking. Give me a knife.
Should get photos. Let everyone know.
Alright. And then we. I need to put that mulberry in to this area
and overcome with conscience. And you do that, and I'll make sure that you aren't charged. You said we've done wrong. He said, she'll sue you for slander. She'll say you were bought. The doc's on the way to get her.
Okay. So there we go.
Your family.